seen their mountains sleep in an avalanche of cinder, spices, water, honey, wheat.